Controller balls drill 1, squeeze box drill. You'll need 12 plus players for this drill, plus 2 defenders. You'll need 20 cones to mark out the passing area, and players work in groups of 4. The cones are set out in 4 channels of 5 metre by 5 metre boxes, in total creating an area of 20 metres by 15 metres. The coach, who can move anywhere within the grid, has the ability to change the length and width of the passing channels as the drill continues. The key to this drill is vision and communication between players, as the space that the players are within will widen and shorten as the drill progresses on the coach's command. The coach can mix it up by using whistle, verbal or movement, so that the players have to keep an eye on where the coach goes in and around the grid. 2 defenders are used, mainly in the first channel, but the coach can move them around the grid to make it more difficult for the passers, in this way putting them under pressure of width and length pressure, plus defenders in the channels as well.